60 students, 10 days, 2 challenges. Those are the numbers of the Top Stars Winter School organized in Trento by the EIT Raw Materials and the University of Trento.
I have been working for 10 days with the people from all of Europe and from many other universities.
I met great people, I met great professors, I made absolutely amazing contacts with fellow academics.
All of us have other backgrounds, but I think it helped us to improve our proposal to the business model and also how to develop it in technical solution.
In the school, the students are faced with real challenges provided by local companies and will try to find solutions that are viable from a technical and a business point of view, working together in teams.
Our company has a long-lasting collaboration with the University of Trento for the research of innovative solutions for the friction materials. In the Top Stars Winter School, Frenotecnica provided the 3 case studies that formed one of the challenges students had to work on.
Everyone gave their ideas, everyone was eager to listen to each other, and having different backgrounds added a lot to the finishing of our project with great success.
As mentors of the school, we offer to the students the opportunity to prepare a pitch of 7 minutes in which they clearly and understandably present their ideas in front of companies and potential business investors.
The Winter School has been my first approach to the business management, and so it was a great experience and a moment of personal and professional growth.
It was a very interesting experience for me as a teacher and as an engineer to see young researchers to develop their skills in such a creative, constructive, multicultural and multidisciplinary way.
This has really opened me, and my advice is to researchers in Europe is to partake in this winter school if they've got the opportunity, because it exposes them to loads and loads of things that are unimaginable in terms of research and innovation to commercialization.